testimony of the living Christ. With having a son, we thought we'd also share with him for the strength of youth, which is some of our basic principles and doctrine on helping our youth survive in this world. And a Book of Mormon to just help you understand a little, our faith a little bit. But we love her very much and are just so grateful to be able to work with her. And we really enjoy our time with the Counterman Interfaith Shelter. Thank you, Colleen.
Thank you very much.